You know, guys who may not have given them the time day 4 years ago are now saying, oh, Minnesota.